Let's have a look at the middle of the dashboard. You can change these modules around, but if you haven't, this is what they'll look like. In the middle is your courses module, and you click through here to get to your subject. On the left will be your subject announcements, and on the right is a useful library search which will pop you straight through to the library website.